można by powiedzieć, że jestem w trakcie czytania Metro 33, a jeszcze przede mną jeszcze dwie książki z tego cyklu, plus dwa spin-offy podejrzewam. A mimo tego nadal czytam i jestem już prawie w połowie. I powiem szczerze, mi się to bardzo uniwersum podoba. Oczywiście zanim chciałem kupić Exodus, jeszcze wcześniej postanowiłem ograć poprzednie części 33, które udało mi się kończyć, i ledwo zaczęte The Last Light, które później będą częścią serii Zagrajmy Wy, a teraz skupimy się na totalnie nowej części, czyli Metro Exodus, na którego długo wyczekiwałam, rzecz jasna. Dzień dobry, tu mój Blizmani, dziś zagrałem w Metro Exodus na PS4, gra też jest dostępna na Xbox One oraz PC-ty. To rzecz. Weźmiemy sobie nową grę. A nic, nie będziemy sobie liczyć. Zaczekałem na tego Exodusa, bo powiem szczerze, że robił ogromne wrażenie. I nie ma co oszukiwać już. I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burnt, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren, or their grandchildren, might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it. Our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life. And I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
No, okej, okay, oczywiście. Tak jak poprzednie części z serii, są na bazie oczywiście opowiadań Głuchowskiego z tym samym tytułem. Tej serii Metro. Nowa część inspiruje się trzecią częścią. Można było wyczytać. Czyli 33, ale może, że będzie lekko nawiązała do fabuły. Chociaż już uzupełniłam trylogię, pozostałe dwie części. Jestem w trakcie czytania 33. Nawet ogrywam 33, tak dla odświeżenia. Można zauważyć, była ona zwiastuna na gameplayach, w odróżnieniu od poprzedniczek. Większość akcji będzie się działa na zewnątrz. Chociaż 33 okazjonalnie tak właśnie na powierzchni. Tak to i prawdopodobnie dużo częściej zabitowaliśmy w ciasnych korytarzach. Oczywiście kierujemy losem Artema, czyli naszego książkowego bohatera. Jak z tych starych. Zwłaszcza, że to samo studio robi co te poprzedniki. Pajączek mi wszedł. Zawsze możemy. Nie wiem, czy tego. Chyba bawiał się z czynem we mnie pajączku. Może ten marnotrawstwo amunicji. Mamy oczywiście ograniczony tą amunicję. Gdzieś muszą być jakieś amunicje tam poskładane, bo inaczej to... Nie mam innej grupy. Dobra. A, mamy. Rabin? Idziemy. Dobra. No, zostaje tylko grać.
Where to now?
Left, across the square! Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom's been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You're gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now.
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex.
There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop. There's only Metro, nothing else. And the order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me, so get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to police. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please. Promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but People are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Jedyna sukcesa to Polis. Dla tych, co nie wiedzą, co to jest Polis, to jest stolica całego metra. To jest takie ogromne miasto składające się z czterech stacji.
Yeah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
Ja będę niegrzeczny. Ale żyć.
Oh, I can't believe my eyes. Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother.
Artyom, how are you, friend? I see you're all right. This calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you'll be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which,
Alyosha,
how are you the nurses in the hospital,
guys,
huh?
Could you just stop crowding him?
Brother.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah! Oh, it's official.
Yeah. I knew it.
You guys are like
so
kids.
I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom.
To się będziemy świętowali. A, tydzień później. No bo oczywiście nasz bohater jest na powierzchni. Ale podobno będziemy tam dużo spędzać czasu na powierzchni. Dużo więcej niż w poprzednich
częściach. Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking.
Yes,
and there's also those damn things calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters.
Ah, we did it. Filtro?
Oh, no. Come on, replace your filter. Haven't you spent enough time in...
Ach, kurde! Słaby kąt. Bardzo. Ładowany. Idźmy, rady. A, przytrzymaj! Gazować mas. Dobra. A, musimy mieć mas.
Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air
defense.
If this is how it looks now, imagine how the world looks.
A później jeszcze zrobię z tego serię.
There's just no way anything can live up here.
Poprzednie metra poza nagraniem.
Look, maybe you should come back to the order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it held. Whoa! Hear that?
No dobra. Robimy tak. Że tutaj skończymy, więc. Dziękuję za uwagę i zobaczenia.